Yeah. Out of curiosity, can anybody in team chat hear me?
I don't think so. I didn't see your thing pop up.
Yeah, I didn't see it either.
Hey, Lamau.
I'll be watching over you.
I'm watching my stream off to the right, and it's kind of annoying. They got a widow.
I could use some assistance. Damage boost engaged. Where does it come? You patched up.
Someone get the Winston off me. That. Oh, wait. Bean, you're the only one who can hear me.
I'm
feeling unstuck.
I've got you.
That didn't sound good.
I'm taking care of you. Damage increased.
Gluten! Ow, ow, ow! These guys really don't talk much, do they?
Such a good sleep dart.
I'm just trying to keep them off the point. Though if these guys don't talk, our coordination's gonna really suffer. I don't think I've ever listened to Hasselhoff. They got a Zenyatta and a Junkrat and a Reaper. Well, that's great. Which way are we going out? Upper? Lower?
Higher speed.
Sorry, Bean Dip, I had to run away for a sec. Bean Dip, go left.
Get you back out there.
was really hoping that was our D.Va. Can somebody go above and drop down on him?
I don't know. Yeah, shouldn't be like in the cave. We need flankers because they'll just blow us up with Reaper, Junkrat.
Though with 30 seconds to go, I think we've pretty much lost it. I'm right here. Ow. Doing my best. I got stunned.
Good job. I mean, it was rough, but good job.
Wow, Super Monkey's kind of a bitch. I guess to the other healer. Oh hey, I got a loot box.
Nice. You should probably open that before I start.
That's what I'm doing. Ooh, everything but one I already have. Now I have the ramen icon. Though, to be honest, after I got Widow's Lips, I've never used another one. I was like, done! Actually, I think I got that as like one of my first loot boxes.
I used the Lucio for Algoin for a while.
I like his spray. At least I'll be upfront about it.
I'll be watching over you.
I mean, really, let's be honest here.
I will not let the fate that befell this place happen to my country.
I don't think I've seen you play anything but Reinhardt. Are you pretty much exclusively Reinhardt?
I've only been playing Reinhardt. No one else really does around these ranks.
Oh, I noticed your
percentage is higher.
Are you not chatting in the voice?
Where does it hurt?
Because I didn't see your icon pop up.
This is the home.
Damage was engaged.
Oh. think I'm chatting in both, actually. No, I'ma ask me what why I'm only playing Ryan.
I didn't even hear those people.
Get back. Shields go down.
I'm trying to keep our Hanzo alive. Apparently someone's on the objective. Alright, I'm pulling back. Oh, I've been discorded. Oh, this is not good. Well, that probably explains why I couldn't hear anybody.
Huh.
He... Good lord. Have a Torbjorn? Oh, perfect. Where the hell is everybody?
I'm walking back.
Well, I was there with Reaper, and then Reaper vanished, and then like three of their people were on me. What's that? Oh, well, at least I tried with you. Don't let the others know, but I think we've lost. Well, maybe not a turret, but we definitely need something that can dish out a lot of damage. Oh, damn it. I'm trying to keep our Zarya up. Dead. Oh, are you fucking kidding me? I don't mean to be a pessimist, but... Seriously.
Watch out for that turret! Or, you know,
well,
we can go.
Our defense was shit, so hopefully our offense is so much better.
Well, they had an offensive Torbjorn, so I guarantee they're going to have probably a Torbjorn or a Bastion.
Yeah, agreed.
Wait, did Hal hear me?
Reinhardt, don't you think it's time you hung it up?
Yep.
You're not getting any younger.
Never. I will fight to my last breath.
Maybe you heard me. I don't think you heard it.
Well, I could hope. I don't know what the heck happened. I did open up Discord first, but I don't normally have that problem.
I will reclaim my master's armor.
They have a bastion.
Bastion to the left of our door.
Well, looks like somebody took care of them. But that's exactly what I said. They'd have a bastion or something. I'm dead. I hear a Hanzo somewhere. Oh, that's not... I think Cypher was the Torbjorn last time.
Destiny has drawn me to the objective.
Tell them to group up. We don't want to all go running in individually.
Yeah, they're letting us walk in right now, though, so...
You should be at peak performance levels. Let's get you that out there. You needed a doctor?
Soldier low. Someone get the Bastion.
Where's the Bastion at? Oh, Jesus!
A speedy recovery.
Oh, now we have a Farah. Don't listen to Amaltha. What's she gonna... Why are you on the ground? Fly! Go around. There you go. Jesus. Got him. I'm down.
I must go where I'm needed.
Well, we can't win them all, but seriously. Did you back out?
Yeah.
What is my career rank? I'm at 1513. I'd like to be that high again. I don't think that's going to happen until next season, though.
Watching over you. I'll be busy soon enough.
2-2-2. What? 2 tanks, 2 healers, 2 defense?
Ready to go.
Thank you. Can someone take care of the Bastion? I don't know why I'm talking.
Someone take care of this Bastion platform.
I am ready to resurrect you. Damage increase. I will not waste this opportunity.
Oh, let's break it. Damn!
I'm taking care.
Well, I'm glad I missed that.
Bastion up again on your platform.
Diva squashed me.
Get the Lucio. Lucio's dead. There are teleporters behind the building, maybe. They've got to have another one or something.
Party on the objective. Who's in?
I thought maybe Smasher died. We came back.
Taking the objective.
Squishy.
Bastion up top on their fence. That wasn't very descriptive, so.
I tried.
I'm taking care.
Oh.
I must go where I'm needed.
Diva got both healers.
Let's get you back out there.
Rocket barrage incoming.
I'm ready to initiate.
Goof up.
They're... What's with the Bastions tonight? Diva's behind us. I hear Bastion, I don't know where though.
It's behind the A, I think.
Nope, looks like our Diva got him. Stop. D.Va's coming behind. Ow. Yeah, I understand. Well, you can't hear me, never mind. Oh, this last push is going to be annoying as... I'm on my way back. Farrah killed me. Yep.
But there's no dash.
Oh. Ow. They got a Winston. D.Va's squishing me again.
Test again.
I'm stuck. Okay, Bean, do not protect Bastion.
I'll be watching over you. Okay.
I'll enjoy the quiet while it lasts.
Tell Bastion to follow me.
Bastion promises follow.
Right here. Yep. Tell him that we will stay here until the first two pushes, then we'll move.
She says move after the first two pushes.
We basically don't want them. Okay, I did not anticipate they would have flyers. You're... Bastion, you're really exposed there.
Get you patched up. You should be at peak performance levels.
Apparently we made the other team angry. I know Kizo's on.
actually gonna call it a night here. I'm gonna take a nap before work.
Okay.
Let's play with Jama.
See ya. Peace. Okay, edit. Hello? Did that fix it? Put you on mute here. Hey Disguise, can you hear me? Hey Disguise, can you hear me here? Haha, now I can see it. Okay, so...
It looks.
Yep, I figured out what the problem was. In my sound... sorry. In my sound drivers, I had set it to no default. And since Overwatch was set to default sounds, couldn't hear my mic. Yeah, I didn't expect that. It's because of all the stuff I was doing yesterday, trying to get the duplicate voices to go away. I don't know if you want to play anything. I was just kind of fooling around. And then when Beanip's like, let's do competitive, I was like, I'll start recording.
Well, I don't really know about competitors, but I would be up for some quick games.
Sounds good.
But give me a few minutes, like three.
That's fine. I need to... Sure, I gotta use the restroom.
Okay.
Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Alrighty. Let's go with that one. Let's see.
I don't know. Do we want to talk over Discord or Team Chat?
Are we going to talk to the other players?
I don't know.
I mean, if we were doing comp, that pretty much mattered. In quick play, I mean, who really cares, right?
I mean, you have no problem with me with hearing me twice when I talk to the team?
No.
Nah. And I would say Discord, because why not?
Okay, then I'm going to change this back to push to talk. Okay, so I unmuted myself in Discord. We've got
I noticed some big problems with with our team when we play together. I basically try to push our team always in the same direction. Like, we need a Mei, we need a Junkrat, and we need something with scan. I thought about it a lot, and I thought maybe that. Because the first 10 games I played with our team, when I was unranked, I didn't talk once. Basically, I only filled whenever someone picked anything, and it worked quite a lot. And now, whenever we have a fixed composition, nothing works.
Yeah. About the only thing I really think of is just, you know, fill in the role we don't need.
If you are talking right now, I can't hear anything. Well, in Discord at least.
You can't hear me in Discord? Hello? What the heck happened?
Nope, I don't hear anything. God. You change your mic there in Discord? Maybe you don't have this default active?
Voice. Nuts. Can you hear me now? Anything? I guess let's go back to group chat.
All right.
Can you hear me now?
Yep.
Okay.
I need healing. You gotta believe. Healing
boost. The tank is down. Mayor's down.
They gotta whip him.
Ah, shit.
But yeah, going back to what you were saying, I really don't know what was happening in those last matches. I'm dead again.
I've got you in my sights. Well, only the mage would be alive right now. Take it from the top. Well, we have two threats.
Widow's behind us. Are we the only ones that are on point? Someone get the mercy.
Does that work?
Slowly but surely.
Nearly dead.
Whoops. Move the payload by yourself. Nice timing.
Soldier behind you.
Yep, bye Sam. Oh, that's not good. I'm trying to save my ult until we like are pushing in at that last little bit.
Thank you. Let's get you healed up.
Tracer got me.
Our team has no real focus.
Yeah. Well, I mean, we're all a basic pickup group, so.
I mean, I have gold elimination.
I have gold objective kills somehow.
I have gold damage.
That's.
There are two tracers. Try not to buff us.
Oh, Reinhardt. Hey, I survived! And I got an achievement. I don't know what it was. Weird. Was I the only one that died? Oh, I didn't realize we had like a minute. Had I known that, probably wouldn't have thrown my life away.
Well, Junkrat wasted his ult for me.
I made the Tracer waste an ult. I love doing that, but he usually gets you killed.
We have so many offensive heroes, and neither of them is hitting anything.
Yeah. Looks like we lost two of our players. Apparently our I got gold objective, gold kills, and silver healing.
Yeah, I got gold healing and gold eliminations.
I also did like almost 2,000 points of damage as a healer.
Well, in the last minute or in the last 2 minutes, I got silver in damage.
Yeah, I'll go with Bastion.
after this game, you should check why your Discord micro isn't working.
Yeah, I don't know what happened to it, because that's... It was working earlier. I was just talking to Bean Dip in it. Yeah.
I guess you have the wrong micro active.
That's what I'm thinking too.
Since you switched it in here and in your sound options.
Try not to give away my position. Because generally speak, okay.
But it's kind of hard since three of my people are there.
No, that's fine.
Where I can't really help them, or don't really want to.
What do we see coming?
That Rhino. And he's shouting in. Reaper. Nice. Oh, Pharaoh.
Well, so much for that. If you die, I can switch back to Mercy or something.
Get over here and heal up.
Nice.
Oh dear.
Whatever.
I blame our why not.
They've got a sniper.
The riddle is there from the beginning.
All right. It's because of your name. You're gay. That was mean of me. Sorry. Genji Discorded. You want to switch to Mercy or to Zenyatta? Oh wait,
no,
we're not. I just realized we're not in comp, so we could have doubles.
Yep.
Ow.
melee, and their Genji doesn't die.
Temporary setback. Are you switching?
Nope. To melee.
Oop, nope. Wrong.
I'll be watching over you.
Stop the payload.
Let the guard on.
Whoop. Fire strike. Genji's coming for you guys. Well, I'm just gonna get up here. Sorry, Kizo.
Not your fault. The team doesn't react.
Well, yeah. They just team wiped us, didn't they?
You should be at peak.
That might be.
I'm taking care of you.
I need healing.
My ultimate is charging.
This fair is really annoying me.
I need healing.
Group up here.
Thank you.
Up.
Justice rains from above. Let me get you patched up.
Need healing.
Group up.
I'm not running to you. I'm trying to get our point back.
Let's get you back out there. Damage amplified.
Ooh. I've got my ult.
Stop the payload.
Let's get you back out there.
30 seconds.
Group up here. Stop the payload.
Where does it hurt?
Help me.
Using the KOT.
Oh. There's a number of times I wonder why I play a support character.
Stop the payload! Stop the payload! Stop the payload!
That's not helping.
Sure. Stop the payload.
Isn't it like 1 a.m. for you, Kizo? What are you doing up on a Monday, or in your case, Tuesday morning, at 1? Alright,
I don't know why the payload got pushed when I threw my ult there.
I don't know.
Has our team done at that time?
I kept dying. Like, I pushed it all the way back around the corner.
Well, it pushes itself back. No one needs to stand on it.
My ultimate is
Jesus. Our Roadhog's a wimp. I don't know. I don't think I've ever seen our Genji kill. Sorry, I was trying to go back to figuring out why my thing didn't work.
Yep.
I'm not going to vote for any of those people. Settings. Voice. Can you hear me?
Yes. Works.
Okay. Well, let me go change this in Overwatch to push to talk. Seriously, I don't know how my stuff works. It just doesn't.
Well, that's one way to make it work.
Yeah, that's true.
So, to your question, my sleep schedule is bad. Right? Thanks, Ronnie.
I think that's an understatement.
Yeah, how long are you actually going to play?
I figured I was probably going to play maybe another 20-30 minutes.
Well, maybe I go to bed after that.
Okay. Yeah, I mean, I just kind of jumped on. I wasn't sure really what was going on. Figured I'd play a little bit, and then, you know, I now have 30, 40 friends. That, yeah, I've got like 3 pages worth of friends, and I don't know, just from playing Overwatch. So I almost always have somebody on.
Well, I don't invite a lot of people, so I don't.
Usually for me, it's because I play a Mercy, and everybody's like, oh, we need a Mercy. And so they just kind of friend me. I don't seem to get a lot of invites like Bunny does, but, you know, I do get a lot of friends.
Ironically, I save so many lives so often as, when I'm playing support, but I seldom get even one invite. So, well, I don't care.
It could also be because of your natural German antisocialness.
Normally, I don't really talk much.
There is that, too.
I mean, I can't really say much about competitive games, since mainly I play competitive with at least 3 people, counting me in. So, nope. And, and then as well, I only call out when something is behind.
Yeah, you are definitely much quieter than the rest of the team on the in the chat room. Like, it makes sense for Bunny to be talkative because she's streaming and she has a lot of friends and all. But, like, everybody else just kind of talks and talks.
I mean, one could say is it's hindering concentration, but I feel like they are playing better when they are having fun. That's why I don't really want to tell them what they are about to play. Or, like, we need a Junkrat, like I said before.
Yeah.
Because I feel like they're playing really better when they are playing whatever they want.
Well, I think that goes for a lot of people where they're just, they get in kind of a groove and they're just playing to play.
And I don't really talk much because I'm not really confident with my English.
Your English seems pretty good.
Yeah. for one part, the German accent, and for the second part, I often don't really know what I want to say. So I'm stuttering.
Well, you know, I got nothing on that one. I could try speaking in German, and then I wouldn't understand what you say half the time.
Correct. But ironically, my marks in English are like one or two. Basically the best marks I can get.
Mm-hmm.
But I'm not really confident with my spelling. But I'm not really confident with my German spelling as well. So yeah, there's that.
Yeah. My German spelling is absolutely atrocious. Like, I know their Google Schreiber is the pen.
Yeah.
Don't ask me how to spell Google Schreiber.
Yeah, we have a hard K in our language that normal for English. Just
yeah, when I took German in high school, the German teacher was from, I don't remember where, she said some northern German, somewhere around the mountains, and she said that I had a northern accent because I hissed and I didn't spit. Like, for instance,
okay.
You'll say ish, or I'm sorry, ik. I'll say ish instead of ik.
Yep, yeah. That's quite Nordish, yeah. Ironically, I'm from northern Germany as well, but I don't this ish. I don't know. Sometimes I'm weirded out by the German language. Why?
But that's
yeah.
Your native tongue.
Yeah, right. I hate it.
Well, if it makes you feel better, I like the German accent.
Well, whenever I compared English words or German words or, for example, Japanese words, I always thought that German is the worst I could have born in. Germany is the worst country I could have been born in, considering the language, not culture or anything else.
I don't know. I've tried to take Japanese. I can't speak it worth a darn.
Yeah, but it sounds so much better. Even if I can't spell it or something, but it sounds so fluently.
Well, yeah, that's true. But I mean, if you're talking about like languages that sound and like flow off the tongue, that's like, you know, Spanish, French, Italian, like those romantic languages just seem to kind of flow.
Yeah, but I don't really like languages where it sounds like I'm wiping my ass with. Like French. I made the mistake to have it for 2 years in my university years. Oh, I hated it so much. I was so disgusted by myself whenever I talked French.
Oh, I'm trying to learn French.
Everyone who's, whichever fits you more.
Well, I'm the type of individual, if I go traveling, I don't want to have to rely on other people.
Yeah, but you have the, what's the word for that? Well, you have English. English is basically the world language.
That's true.
So even if you're in French, people will understand. Well, most. That which are actually out of school.
Right. But, you know, in the converse, if they're talking about me and I don't understand French, how will I know to curse them?
Always start with omelette to fromage and they will get pissed really fast.
Not a Mercy Buckups or a Civi Vu plate?
Nah. I'll be right back.
Sure.
That's what we meant.
I like that, that pick, Russell. Love the otter.
Put your security in my hands.
At some point, I really should probably start unlocking stuff for some of these other characters. I mean, I've been playing Overwatch a lot, so I probably should, you know, unlock more than just, like, most of Mercy's stuff. I don't know. I don't really care a lot of the other characters. So, you know, I don't see much of a reason to unlock stuff. Leave that alone. I never really unlocked anything else. What is the game over achievement? Career profile achievement. Tank. That could probably be doable. I don't know. A lot of these achievements just don't seem worthwhile. Wait, there's maps of specific? I was pretty sure I have that one. Guess I don't. You back, Kizo?
Yep.
Okay. Yeah, I was just looking through the achievements here in the game. I could have sworn I had the kill four people with Bastion, but I guess I have that on the Xbox, not the PC.
Okay, that might be.
It's actually, like, if you've got, well, Bunny, since she always plays Zarya, there's quite a few of these achievements you could get pretty easily.
Yep.
It's gonna be one of those teams, I see.
Yeah. Well, whatever.
Lighthouse.
That worked.
Whatever. We're probably gonna lose.
Ah, no worries. Lose your ball.
Dance.
Oh my god.
Okay.
And I got handled.
I got D.Va. I did not intend to do that, but, you know, whatever.
Read that on.
I guarantee they are not going to be happy about this play.
Well, that's the plan.
Whoop. Down I go.
And D.Va's down.
Out of here. Yep, Hanzo got me.
Oh dear. How could all of us die?
Well, I mean, we're all squishy, so it's not like any of us are actually able to...
But yeah, but Reba should be countered by Genji.
I'll just go this way. Oh, nope, nope. Well, I was too far out to wall ride back up. Not that I would really know how to wall ride. Goodbye.
You took my kill. What the hell?
It wasn't intentional.
Why are the people not following?
Let's get you healed up.
Yeah, I think we pretty much lost that.
Well, the biggest problem is that we are never together. But what do we expect with three Genji?
Pretty much.
One together?
Still, I was happy I managed to push two people off.
Yeah, me too.
Okay.
I can't even take you seriously right now.
This fucking Reinhardt.
Thank you. I killed the Swedish chef. How well does that barrier work?
Good. Barrier?
The Winston barrier.
Well, about 5 to 10 seconds or 8?
No, I mean, like, how much damage does it?
500.
No, that's not bad.
No, not really.
Save me! Did they have two Winstons?
Yep.
Are you any good at wall riding? Come on, Reinhardt, let's go!
Same problem, we have two Genjis.
Well, you know... It's not like we're trying to win, is it?
No, not really.
You didn't get that much further ahead of me when you did that. I don't know why you would have wasted your charge. That was pretty funny.
What the hell? Our Genji dies against Winston. What the hell?
I don't know. I'm just skating along. Wow. That was a good shot.
Why is there Mercy alive? Oh, alive for the whole time. We have two Genjis and their Mercy keeps living. Their Pharah can use her complete ult. Why do we have two Genjis when nothing happens?
Don't know.
It's always something I worry about the most.
Well, apparently I was the only one rushing in to save us. I just saw Winston go flying through the air.
Why did I not grind?
Whoop. Where's the stupid monkey? Well, I guess I deserve that. I don't know why I'm hanging out in Bunny's chat since I have my own.
I don't know. It's cozy in here. Well. Livian.
I thought there was usually three. Oh no, they did two too, didn't they? Wow. How terrible are we if the only person who got up there is one of the two Genjis?
Well, Booba supporter.
I got three silver though, so I don't know who got better objective kills.
I don't know. Probably the person staying alive the most. I mean,
probably.
I died always when I was standing up for most of the time, except when Pharaoh happened.
I really want people who play this game to spend a few hours playing as a support hero, just so they can see how tough this job is.
Ah, believe me, they will never have a reason to pick that.
Oh no, I know. A lot of people are just like, meh, someone else will be the healer.
I mean, the only way they would have to pick a support would be if Blizzard decided to make quick play support heroes only for a week or something. But what would happen most in, like, 100% of the cases would be that those players would play something else for 1 week.
Yeah, probably. Or they wouldn't ever actually play that week.
Just try to learn a little aiming.
McCree's kind of fun to play. I was playing him in the brawl.
Yeah, I know. We did the brawl together. Don't forget that.
That's true. I did forget
and
that.
And then I started taking him away from you. Yeah, I'm trying to, especially try to use my aim better. So notice with Soldier and McCree, I'm basically losing.
I see a Torbjorn.
The part that worries me the most is whenever you move your mouse fast, the camera slightly moves. But when you move the mouse a little, it still moves a lot. So it's basically counterproductive.
Yeah. Luckily,
that's
I don't have
I
that problem.
But I hate that so much. Yeah. Didn't hit anyone.
Ah, well. There are Torbjorns going up and left.
Yep, to our Hanzo.
I'm starting to lag for some reason, and I'm only at 46. Ow!
Wow! She hit me with three shots? That's ridiculous.
Ow.
Yes.
Oh, no wonder, we're playing a six person team. I wonder if they're preparing for comp like we usually do.
Why are we so split up again? I hate it so much. All the time, everyone splits up.
Well,
first Roadhog who goes inside the building where he can't get healed towards four of the enemies alone.
Well, Well, that's nice of the Roadhog to just go after the weaker people.
Oh man, I wish I'm old.
Well, time to run back. Think about all the sins I've done.
Roadhog moves forward, though there is a toad there.
Yeah, I mean...
Oh, I hate Anna so much.
He's only 123, so that doesn't necessarily mean he's any good. It just means...
Yeah, right. Anna hit me while jumping.
Enemy turret ahead.
Whoop. To be fair, well, my friend Sam does stuff like that with Widow, so
yeah,
I...
Yeah, Widow is one thing, but with Anna, where she's not scoping, basically is a turret, which you can see, and evade, and has travel time, but she hits me, 100% of the times.
What is our Hanzo doing?
Man, why are we never good up? I hate it so much! Oh, it's always the same with fucking randoms.
Oh.
You basically try to get all of them, try to get the backline, but no one is in the front.
I don't know what I was thinking trying to back up when there's a Torbjorn up there.
Just stay back here. And he was for that part ahead, nice.
Oh my god, I'm lagging terribly.
Nope, nope! Ah! Roadhog! Roadhog runs around! Not even around, he runs forward. And basically leaves fucking monkey behind.
Their Mercy's a better shot than I am.
I must go where I'm needed.
Why would you switch to a Torbjorn this late in the game?
Let's get you that outfit.
Purple cup.
Where's our Torbjorn turret? Okay. I don't know if I'd have put it.
Enemy turret ahead.
Oh, they're chasing me. Oh, D.Va, you bitch! See, this is the reason why I did absolutely terrible when I was playing comp. I'm not rezzing you. I'm gonna wait. Good lord, and we've got 4 minutes of this?
Basically, yeah.
And it's stuff like this, I'm like, why aren't I on fire? Is Is it because I've got my alt? Because if so, that's pretty stupid. So yeah, if you've got your alt up, it won't count you as being on fire. That's retarded.
No, I'm not on fire as well, even though I hit a lot. Oh man. Oh man.
Not really. Not to say like Roadhog there. He just popped that. How did he get it so quickly?
Basically permanent shooting and yeah, well. What the hell?
Yeah.
That kills you by something. What? Probably Hanzo. Venom shot.
In my case, it was Junkrat. Nope. I think I'm going to make this my last match.
Alright.
Seeing as it is 10 o'clock my time and like 2 yours.
With the loot box.
Yep, same. All right. No whammy, no whammy. So.
And I got a legendary.
I got a legendary. Actually, good lord. I just got junk. Though I did get the Zenyatta Peace Pose.
Well, that's something.
What poses do I have? Yeah, so the only one I'm missing is Harmony, which, you know, I don't really like too much. So I'll just go with Peace. At some point, I want to get Ifrit unlocked for him. I mean, I could buy it now, but since I'm almost up to the hundreds, I should be getting a bunch more boxes, so...
Yep.
Either way, it was nice playing with you, Kizo.
Yeah, as I said before, I'm always up for some games.
Yep. Maybe tomorrow we'll be lucky and we can do some comp.
Yeah, but I will probably not be up on this time. And comp, yeah, we have to see about that.
Okay, well, we'll figure out.
Alright. Good night.
Good night. Stop streaming.